A powder that turns liquid into a mixed drink will never be available in Ohio if two lawmakers get their way. If it is passed, a new bill would prohibit the sale of powdered or crystalline alcohol. The main target is a product called Palcohol, which is freeze-dried alcohol. A federal board OK'd Palcohol earlier this year, but later reversed that. The company is going through the approval process once again.